choices.
We have a queen? No, we don't.
Yeah, there's still definitely differences. South Africa felt to me more similar to Australia in the way of, you know, the land and the lifestyle.
You have elephants?
Kind of, we don't have elephants now, but we have a lot of like dangerous animals and spiders. A co-worker of mine in the film in South Africa got bitten by a spider when we were filming in the old planes on the Air Force Base. So, and you know, the South Africans were just like, took him to a pharmacist and got all the pus out and covered it up and said, "You'll be fine, keep shooting."
Oh, nice.
That's kind of the same attitude we have in Australia, I think.
Just keep shooting?
Yeah, just keep going.
Okay. So, have you done any films here in the United States yet?
I have. Obviously, all under the table, no budget.
Okay. The no
all
budget.
All legal.
Film.
They've yes. been all legal.
Okay. Yes. Of course. Immigration.
I worked on a feature film, Close Encounters.
I've heard of that.
I play.
Third guy?
No, not the one. Just Close Encounters. I play a serial killer.
Really?
Well, she's kind of like a vigilante, so she's like a bookish kind of nervous girl who gets pushed over the edge and then finds her power.
I didn't feel like I typecast you like that.
I know, yeah. It's terrible.
So, who would be your role models that inspired you to do that?
Definitely Nicole Kidman.
I was going to say that.
I know, it's obvious, but it's, I love...
Here's her daughter. Okay,
I love her choices in film.
Have you met her?
I haven't met